Are you gonna play Republic with us?
Thank you. take care of me, and I'll take care of you.
Personality. Romco RS3, V4.1.6, Utility Helper. Receiving sewer maintenance routine. Please hold. Link terminated. Critter of unusual size detected. Running program extermination. Authorized personnel only. Please present a valid ID.
What the? How the hell did you get in here, Smoothskin? Oh, yeah, sure thing. Just right through here. Only there's a few Deathclaws down here that might have other ideas. You know what I'm saying? We ran faster than the others, that's how. Ain't nothing honorable about it, but we're still alive, and they ain't. I can live with that. Listen, this wasn't my fault, okay? It wasn't my idea to tunnel down here. I just went along with it. But whatever. What's done is done. Me and Kid, we're getting out of here. You came in that way, that means we can get back out. See you later, Kid.
You found a Tesla coil? Excellent. I'll see to it that this reaches the scribes immediately. You've done good work, soldier. Are you ready for your next assignment? We don't have time to spare. Based on the data you brought us from the relay station, we've identified where the Enclave is basing their operation. It seems they have a second base of operations at Adams Air Force Base outside of DC. The only safe way to get there is through the presidential metro used by the government before the war. You're going to be on your own again for now. The rest of the Brotherhood will be providing a distraction so you can slip in undetected. Once you breach the presidential metro and get to Adams Air Force Base, look for the resupply crate. Inside, you'll find your new orders, and hopefully we can put a working Tesla cannon into your hands.